Leave your goggles and water wings behind, kids. You won't need them when you dive into an environmental journey at the Marine Science Center. Stop in and say hello to the residents of a huge 5,000-gallon living reef aquarium. Get your hands wet at the touch pool featuring friendly cow nose stingrays and hermit crabs, and marvel at the size of a humpback whale skull. Trust me, you'll definitely be marveling.
We are a medical facility with a sea turtle hospital and a bird hospital. We also are a public educational facility. And in fact, you have a chance to see the series of exhibits and aquariums that really touch on the marine environments of this particular area.
Plus, witness current rehabilitation efforts for injured sea turtles and seabirds, including an up-close look at a sea turtle's dune habitat. Peek inside the cross-section of a sea turtle's nest, which is where the little sea turtle hatchlings live before making their way across the sand and into the big blue Atlantic Ocean.
The Marine Science Center plays a critical role within the state of Florida as part of a number of facilities that work with the sick and injured sea turtles that come to our shores. We've taken care of over 21,000 sea turtles since we first opened. So we have lots of stories about getting these animals healed and getting them back to the wild.
You can also experience Florida's very own marine environment, all without having to soak yourself in mosquito repellent. Then search the skies for a bald eagle, osprey, or falcon when on top of the Center's Bird Observation Tower. You have to check out the amazing views. Finally, don't forget to stop by the gift shop and check out the wide variety of merchandise for all ages. Begin your environmental odyssey at the Marine Science Center today.